Oh, use grenades on the first pot set. Harry, you get the second set.
Cool.
Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is
missing.
Wait in there.
Yo, run through, man. That's not in front of my map.
Here they are.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
Shit. Then just come.
Yes.
Dead arm must respawn.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex 1 Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. I'm reading arc energy at the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the root mine. We opted it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again.
No, my face squish like, whoa. Got you guys, got you.
No. You get pushed further back each time you respawn.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mine the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sekiro. The Guardian has this handled.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Why are we missing all these things?
What? How I miss what?
Who died first?
Most likely me, because...
Do wait for you.
Shana respawn closer.
Because I didn't die much.
Let's go. As usual, not load.
I'm tethering.
The tower is coated in temporal shielding.
Power
source looks external.
I'm gonna push that thing and try and get it alone.
I need
we should do it again sometime.
I got
you.
Leave my guardian alone, Sabir.
Shit.
Go.
When you destroyed the original root mine and left, we programmed demolition charges into every floor of the spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
Good job, man.
mind is reaching out, trying to take control of me. I've isolated your simulation from the rest of the forest, but I can only do so much to keep a Vex mind in check.
Hold on. It won't be around for much longer.
Oh my god. Oh, can't move. I need help.
And don't as well.
The nightmares are uploaded.
Picking out the snipers.
That's Larry. Lord.
Come on, guys. Slower, but do we have more common sense now?
Network has been disrupted.
Now the mind itself.
Working on it.
You put yours up right there.
I did. Boss a turn.
Yeah, don't worry about people.
No, that's why I was staying still. I was trying to take out ads while I had shields.
Count down, Tango.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Got turn.
Yeah.
shit, he bounced me. No!
Push me off.
Did that to me too.
Dead though.
Hold on.
I'm over there. I'm pulling on the shield on this guy over here.
Let go.
Boss. Come on, life. Alright, Sam. Shit, what the hell? What killed me?
Ads.
Where?
Ads.
There, you're about to go.
Just kill ads, guys. Stay behind and kill ads.
Yeah, I'm doing
that's
that.
That's what we're
that.
Doing.
Throw grenade.
That's what we're doing.
Okay, that box.
I'm going for it.
One box.
Larry, did you open a box?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I had it covered.
No, you didn't. Because then we have to be fast.
Got them.
Come on, damage. Shit.
When I count them.
You only have about quarter life left. But we need to get rid of the ads.
15 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1.
Anybody have any something there? Heavy?
No heavies?
Come on. Any grenades?
Trying, Larry.
Yes!
Wait, wait, it's not stopping!
What the hell are going? Thank you, Tunde. And Shan.
Wasn't a pet, not that time.
No, because this here goes. Yeah, because this here goes. I had one rocket launcher left, right? I had to get out of my super fast. So that's why I did use off my super that fast just to try fire it off. I fire it off and then I touch him. And then I say, you only have a piece left. Me I say, one more grenade, but I'm dead before. Wow.
Everyone save the last bit of that clip. Save the video of that clip. And I want to see it from defense side.
You have to teach me how to do that.
Just share.
Huh?
And save it.